Hey guys, it's Sarah, and today we're going to be working on some ballet. So we're going to be doing a plié warm-up today, and plié means to bend. So we're going to do demi-pliés, which is small bends, and grand pliés, which are big bends. So there are five positions in ballet in which we're going to do these pliés. The first is first position. So you want your heels together, and then toes pointing out. And you want to make sure that your toes are not only turned out, but so are your knees and your legs. So you want to extend all the way down. For a second position, you're going to take that same thing, but spread your legs apart a little bit. So again, toes, legs, knees still turned out, but this time you're just going to be apart. For a third position, you're going to take your heel and you're going to bring it in to the arch of your foot, okay? So again, still turned out. Fourth position, you're going to take your front foot and slide it forward. So now you have one foot in front, one foot behind, both of them still turned out the opposite ways. But you want to make sure that you're evenly distributed, so you're right in the middle. You don't want to be too far forward, you don't want to be too far back. You want to be right in the middle between your two feet. Then for the fifth and final position, you're going to bring your heel into your toe. Again, you still want your feet and toes and your legs pointed out, but it's kind of like third position, but instead of being in the middle, you're going to be right at the edge of your toe. Okay, so these are the positions in which we're going to be doing our pliés. The only thing about those is for all of the grand pliés, your heels can come off the ground except for second position. For that one, we want to keep our heels nice and firmly planted, okay? And just to get in the correct position, take your middle finger and your thumb and place it on the bottom of your hips, or the top of your hips and the bottom of your ribs. So what you want to do is you want to make sure that you're standing up straight. You don't want your booty sticking out. You don't want to be too far forward. You just want to make sure that your hips and your ribs are aligned. Grab a chair if you'd like to help you out. Demi-plié. Demi. And grand-plié. Out to second. Demi-plié. Demi-plié. Grand, make sure you keep your feet on the ground, your heels, to third. Demi-plié. Demi-plié. Grand plié. To fourth. All the way down. Now stretch one way, the other way. Now turn, and we'll do the other side. So back to first position. Demi, up, demi, up, and down. To second. Make sure you keep your heels on the ground for this one. To third. All the way down. To fourth. All the way down. To one side, to the other. Okay guys, so that is the entire plié warm-up. Just to go over some of the things we learned. So we learned first through fifth position with our feet. So again, first, second, third is where your heel touches the arch, fourth, and fifth. And then we learned demi and grand pliés. So a demi is small, grand is big, and a plié means to bend. So two small bends and one large bend. I hope you guys enjoyed doing some ballet with me, and I hope you enjoyed the video.